Yo, what's up guys, RealTimes16 here. As you can see in the title of this video, yes, I am going to be walking all the way from my house to Asda. Right guys, I'm all bolted up to go, so check the weather first. I take a look outside. Oh god. Oh, I wasn't expecting this. Well, I'm gonna have to go with the deal. Oh, just gonna take a long walk to Asda. Literally, they still have that on picture. Wow. But they haven't even changed that ever since April. Need to wait until phase 4, which is go outside all you want. Oh. So, I think this will be entitled as trip to Asda. I have walked this way before. I don't want to show too much cleavage here at this point, so. Just to point out guys, that was accidental. I didn't mean to say it. So let's roll on with the video. Oh god, this street's smelly. The street's revolting, man. A lot of bins, tongue, a lot. Why would they put that there? In the middle of the pavement. In footway, man. While these people are trying to walk there, it makes no legit sense to me. That just doesn't make any sense. Here we go, mare bins guys. Yeah, it's getting rainy guys. Might need to put my hood up for this one. Yep, definitely put my hood up for this one. In a couple of videos time, I'm going to be reviewing the sub-for-sub ban, apparently, that's going on. Don't get me wrong, I have done it myself before, but I learned that sub-for-sub takes you nowhere. I've done it a couple of times. My advice is don't ever take sub-for-sub for granted, because what that does, it gets you subscribers. But people will never be active on your videos, they'll never comment and inspiring stuff, and it's just, guys, sub for sub is like a drug, basically. It's like this sort of a technique, a terrible strategy where you think you're going to get subscribers for that activity, but it's really no that, it's just for the subs. Let's see, look up ahead guys, for mere fans. It's never been easy over this world, guys. Honestly, never been easy. That's why I'm so used to it. Oh, I of course forget the script in here. So, guys, right after the walk, I literally come across a forest. Okay, guys. Just took a long way to get near to Asda, so we're just walking past this. So I'm just walking past this forest, sort of woods right here. This is the path to get to Asda. Right guys, we are just walking through the forest. Now, believe me guys, I have took a pretty long walk, not even through the forest, but through all the streets in order to get to this path. So literally, I never took a bus because obviously you need to wear masks now and at this state of this COVID-19. But meanwhile, I'm actually happy that I took the walk, because I would rather do that in order to get some exercise and get in shape, as in that it's a good habit. Guys, I have to apologise that I've not been doing vlogs so actively. So, without a further ado, let's go on with this video and let's freaking roll. That's what I'm taking when I'm out of Asda. Just starting to do my enrolment for college, studying software development. Because I want to acquire the knowledge for it. You may call me a nerd, but I'm a learner, guys. I'm just one ignorant learner. I have got passions, guys, such as my stories and wanting to get my series out there and try to make a living. This is it, guys. We're officially here. Asda. Obviously the other places too, but this is where I'm going to be going. It's pretty big, but I'm going in anyway. Hey guys, we're in Asda now. Just at the yogurt spot. So, so yeah guys, that's me and Asda. That's what I got so far. Literally going shopping. Bloody. Oh yeah guys, take this notice.
So, what the heck was that non-copyright song then?
Alright guys, I'm not going to show you literally all of me walking through Asda, which will be pretty boring. So, I've just decided to cut through to the clip where I left Asda to the train station. Hey guys, I'm back. Decided to take the train. Well, it took me almost forever to get all this, which I'm gonna do a few videos for next.
Okay. This bit was pretty boring, so I decided to skip it to the train station.
Yo guys, I'm on the train. So yeah. Pretty much, that's it. So I pretty much. Now I'm gonna have to wear those stupid dentist masks on the train, apparently. So, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. I appreciate you if you subscribe to my channel. And also, subscribe for my pals as well. Guys, just to let you know, I'll be doing another video about mental health. Now I know I keep doing these videos, but it's for a highlighted purpose, because there's a lot of people who are suffering from mental issues. We're still in phase two, guys. Guys, I'd apparently pay like £2.
What has this world impacted on me and others? I am just done with the society that we live in. This is so depressing.
Yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Cut the crap. None of that was entertaining at all. Now, here's an entertaining video that my brother did when I wasn't in the house. You just come, go and see it for yourself, man. So, he basically recorded Transformers. He was sitting and watching it, and then he was pure. I mean, look at that. The people are getting raided by robots. Obviously that's Starscream right there and Firecracker. Oh god. See that intro from Transformers? That can't even get off my head. Like, that just boggles my mind with bewilderness. And I wonder why that tune is so catchy at times. I can't say it's one of those things where it's like Super Mario. Now guys, just to clarify on the update of my book, it is actually nearly done the basic editing process. What I mean by that is basically all the word checking and the grammar. So that's pretty much it for now. Thanks.